It's the 12th of July off the Libyan coast. The Bourbon Argos has just been contacted for a rescue operation.
So please just sit very calmly. I will throw life jackets to you. Everybody will get one.
541 people fleeing persecution and war in their countries, left with no choice other than to rely on people smugglers to get them to Europe.
We are here because the European countries haven't provided a safe and humane way for people to seek asylum, to come to Europe and fleeing their countries that are torn by violence, by conflicts, and we basically are trying to fill a hole, at least temporarily, until Europe wakes up.
During the rescue operation, one side of the inflatable dinghy deflated and around 15 people ended up in the sea. They were wearing life jackets and all were rescued. This incident illustrates the dangers of the Mediterranean that, although now a graveyard on Europe's doorstep, is the only hope left for thousands of people.